Hello friends, welcome back to this YouTube channel. The sound that you heard a moment ago is from Raspberry Pi built-in audio jack. And if I tell you that you can get high quality sound by using the same Raspberry Pi along with DAC or DAC. Yes, you heard perfectly. At the end of this video, I will play this music again by using DAC. And I would like you to watch this video till end to differentiate the quality of both audio. So let's start this video. We got all these sound cards from different suppliers. Digi plus 1.0 from PiFi. DAC head from Just Boom. Wolfson audio card, DAC 0 from Just Boom, DAC version 1.0 from PiFi, and the smaller one is DAC decoder. In this video, I will cover the smaller one. This DAC is using PCM5102 chip to generate sound. Now let's look on the wiring diagram. Once you have done with this connection, plug in your Raspberry Pi to install drivers. Open your terminal and the first thing you have to do is to update and upgrade your Raspberry Pi packages. It could take some time. Once it done, open config.txt. At the bottom of this file, this line must be uncommented. You have to comment this one. This is for inbuilt Raspberry Pi audio. And then add this line. After adding, save and exit from this file. Now open a sound.config and write all these lines. Again, save and then exit from this file. Restart your Raspberry Pi. Now open your terminal again and type a play space -l. And if you get a response like that, you have done everything correct. And if not, please check all the steps again. Now what we have to do is to install a player. Let me clear all these and let me check if I have M player or not. Now we are going to install M player. So we have not M player installed in our system. Let me install M player. So it will take a few seconds to install. That's it. You can confirm your installation just by passing or running the name of this player, and you will get several options like that. It means you have installed mPlayer successfully. Now let's play a song. Let me pick any song from my folder. And type mPlayer and the name of the file that you want to play and enter. That's it.
This band that I'm in feels too big without you. Don't know how to quit thinking about you. Green eyes, sweet lips, your hands on my hips, our puzzle pieces fit. These sheets, your smell, can't be by myself. I'm asking for your help. What I need you to do is love.
I hope you enjoy this video as well as music. Although this deck was looking so small, but the quality of audio is amazing. I think this is the best and cheapest way to get high quality audio from Raspberry Pi. And if you want to see more videos and content like that, please subscribe this channel and hit the like button. Thanks for watching this video.